Hi, this is a quick video on how you will set up your YouTube account to be a branded account and how you'll make Stay Ahead a manager for that account. So what you're going to do is first find out if your site that you've created is a branded account. How you're going to do that is you're going to go into YouTube and then go to the page that you have set up. So in this case, I'm just going to go to my personal page just to show you the differences. You're going to go to settings. And on settings, you're going to look to see if you have a manager account. In this particular case, we do not. And I'm going to show you one that has one. So this is our Stay Ahead account. And you see how it indicates managers here. If you don't have that, then you'll need to create a branded account. Then what you're going to do is you're going to go here and see my channels or create a new channel. And you're going to create a new channel. And you're going to give it a proper name for your realtor organization. So just for fun, I'm just putting Realtor 2, and you're going to then hit create. So it'll take a few minutes for it to get created and published, and it'll redirect you back to that settings page that you saw before. Sorry, and then you're going to go back to the settings page. I apologize for that. And now you're going to see you can add and remove managers. And so what you're going to do now is you're going to manage this account. So this will be great for you, anyone in the office that needs to help manage it. You change your managing permissions, and then you will click up here to where these invite users, and you're going to put our account on here. And I will have this into the email of what you need to have, but social media at stayaheadoc.com. I'll see us there. I didn't like that because I already brought it up. So, and you're going to choose a role as a manager. And then you're going to hit invite. And that will send an invite to us, which we will approve. And then we'll have all the right permissions to be able to manage your YouTube account securely and not have any other access to any of your Google information. So hopefully that is simple enough. If you have any questions or concerns, by all means, reach out and give us a call. Thanks.